And here they go back in, shorthanded break, in alone, scores! Wow. Last ditch shot, just bounce pass, rebound, controlled, scores! For the ball, now the Wild start back, here's Muckler, in alone, scores! Far side, down low, Palace. The foot race back the other end, here go the Wild, Muckler in alone, Muckler shoots, scores! Wyman works it down low. Varudis in front, and he scores. Nice. Capalis in alone scores.
And that's his hat trick.
We're only 15 minutes into the game here.
Back out front, that shot right there, and it's in. It somehow snuck through as he loads up, long shot. And you cannot stop Sid Palace tonight. Now there's some punches being thrown. Beat the back out in front all alone.
Wow.
And how about the hands? Tyler Varudis.
That was a bad haul.
And Tenge turns it right over to Palace.
Oh, my goodness.
And wow. When you give him a chance like that, he's not going to make a mistake. Feeds it back out in front. Varudis. Varudis,
wow.
What a move. Palace chalked it out. Long shot and didn't see it. This one's a tough one to swallow. 17-11 the final.